Welcome back with Igor. Well, we should walk into the lab and see. Well, I've already given them the notes. I've got the camera. And it's time I will hide around here. Yes. And let's see what happens. Hey, it's time. I must go to the lab. And there he goes. And there's Margaret. I don't know. Perhaps it's the time for a sexy look. Oh yeah, you look so sexy. Something hot and wilder. I look great. Perhaps a happy hippie look. Even better, Margaret. The 60s look is perfect. It suits me. I'm breathtaking. Oh yeah, you are. Ha ha. I don't know. Could be too much. Yes, punky lady of the 80s. I'm not sure if you would like this. Probably not. Ha ha. But no matter what you were. Ha ha ha. The Southern Belle look seems great, but will he like this? Perhaps it's too elegant. I think I'll try the chair look. With style, but very sexy, yes, indeed. I'll be irresistible. I've decided. This looks nice, Margaret. The breakfast at Tiffany's look is the best one. When he sees me, he'll flip. I don't know. I think I'll go with a natural look. That's a good idea. Are we done now? My great personality makes up for everything. Yeah, she's done. This was funny. Professor! Professor! It seems he's not here. Hi, sweetie. I've been waiting for this moment for a long time. What? You're not? Yes, yes, I am. Come here, my little darling. Whoosh! And we are taking a photo of that. Now, that was funny. I didn't think they would miss that. But it was worth it to be hidden all this time. Yeah, and definitely watch Margaret changing so many times. That was fun to get such a nice photo. Yes. And now let's see if we can give this photo to... Where is my corridor? There. If we can give this photograph to Harrison, maybe he's back in the library. He should be. And see what he has to say about it. And maybe we can get his biology homework. So then we have the money and the homework and can give it to the janitor. And go on our trip with sweetie Laura. Alright, let's just go for it. There he is. Look at the little gift that I've brought you. What is it? But how? Was it you? Haha, tear it up if you like. I have more copies. No, what I wanted to do is to thank you. What? What? How? But yes, you've made me the happiest man in the world by fixing me up with Margaret. Thanks, Igor. To reward you, I'll give you this biology project. Whoa! Did we ever expect this? No. I'm going to finish some things and then I'm going to run and show it to Margaret. Wow, look at this. We have the biology homework. This Harrison is worth his weight in gold. Definitely so. And now that we got the stuff together for the trip, let's go and see Tobias, who is downstairs in his office with a cuckoo clock. I always thought that this one should have been worth another puzzle, but unfortunately it's not. I think it's a shame. But anyway, let's walk in and give him the stuff, and then maybe we can go on our trip. Hey, Tobias, look what I have. I've got my bio project for you. Here you go. Mr. Jennings, I'm bringing you the bio project.
Tell me your name, please.
Igor Parker.
Wait a moment. Yes, I see you're enrolled in biology. It's okay. Give me the project. Remember that you still haven't given me the money for the trip.
Yeah, but I will in a second if you let me. So, here you go, dear Tobias Jennings. Mr. Jennings, here's the money for the biology trip.
Tell me your name, please.
Hey, I just told you. Igor Parker hasn't changed since.
Wait a moment. Yes, I see you're enrolled in biology. It's okay, give me the money.
Good, everything is arranged. You only have one more requirement left. What? Requirement? Which requirement? To pass the exam.
Oh my goodness, exam? Did you say exam?
Minutes of nervousness later. Oh my God, what's next?
You have an hour to take the exam. Read it slowly and take your time answering the questions.
Remember one thing. There will be no trip for those who fail the exam.
You can start now.
Uh-oh. I think we're in deep trouble. Look at Igor. He's looking around. He doesn't know anything about biology. Because all he's been doing is running around and nothing else. He didn't attend any class, I think.
I don't want to hear a pin drop.
Uh-oh. Oh no. Whisper me the answer, Harrison.
Mr. Parker. Are you copying?
Who, me?
Yes, you. I don't miss anything.
You're offending me.
Don't try to deceive me. I've seen you do it many times, but I said nothing.
But really, if I...
It's true. He was copying. I also saw him. The thing to do is to throw him out, right?
Oh, that's the Philip idiot.
What you say is correct, Mr. Goulash. Thanks a lot for your help. Don't mention it.
Remember me when you correct the exam.
I will. And now, Mr. Parker, leave. Out.
Oh no, the following day. Oh, that darn Philip. I hope that Philip can't go on the trip either. Darn it, Philip passed. Oh, shoot it. Just thinking about Philip being with Laura on Uikokahonia makes me sick. Now more than ever, I have to get to Uikokahonia. Anyway, I can. That is perfectly true. But we'll reserve that for the next and last video, because then I can put all the credits and all there is left to it. So, stay tuned and then enjoy the finale.